Well, I can continue now. Map 16. Let's see how it goes. Shit. Nothing. I jump there. Nothing here. Okay. Oh crap! Oh! I didn't want to get it! It's a waste at this point. There's a waste there. Oh, whatever. Is 60s, that's a secret. It's too early for that. Nice. Oh no! I got stuck, not stuck. My mind got stuck because something with the ammo. Oh, what? What happened? Hmm. Oh well. You need a yellow. A red. Oh, there's a button there. Oh my! Everything is here. Okay. Too bad. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. I accidentally got the armor, but whatever. And there is this drop. Why did I got stuck there? again. Oh, this open now. I found all the secrets. Did well without backtracking. Oh, this looks amazing. And with the sky outside, the lights inside, it's pretty mental. Wow. And the right textures, colors, and darkness. This area, when it opens, with these glowing things in the ceiling, the lightning and the darkness outside. No, that's a lot of enemies. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Oh, for fuck's sake! It's those... Can stay more than a while. See, that's the problem. With any other enemy, casually strafe left, right while facing them. This one you can't face them. because of the homing missile. If it wasn't for the homing missiles, you can fire and go like that. And it's not that hard, so. But the only problem, get out, is that I have no health now. I did find all the secrets. Oh, that's the exit there. And maybe that's the only thing remained. I did grab the thing. I didn't left something this time. Okay, let's see. Still 52 enemies. Oh crap. Oh. Okay, I'm fucked now. No! This one, you could have them in the room and I could see, take them slowly, but the others, because you can just simply strafe. And now I accidentally grabbed it. Okay, I mean, oh, for fuck's sake. I intentionally die, because what's the point? There is no other bonus I can take, you know. Oh well. Ha. Huh. Nice pink. Dimension. Oh no, it's a pistol start.